Maheshwar, a fort, a river, and a lot of peace. That's what Maheshwar meant to me, a lot of peace. Tucked away in a very, very cozy spot next to Narmada River, this beautiful town is just few hours from Indore city and probably a very hidden beautiful gem of Madhya Pradesh. The beautiful fort and the beautiful temples, they were all built by Devi Ahilyabai Holkar, and this town flourished under the Holkar dynasty. A lot of history and a lot of charm and a lot of beautiful architect. There is something very calming about Narmada River, and I spent my time at this ghat just gazing at the water every morning, every night. Bollywood has beautifully captured the beauty of Maheshwar, and movies like Padman and many songs you would see these stunning visuals. And my favorite one is The Suitable Boy by Meera Nair on Netflix, where they have really given complete justice to Maheshwar and captured all these stunning visuals in the backdrop. Maheshwar is famous for the beautiful Maheshwari saris, and you must bargain and buy one before you go home. Do read my review for all the other details you need to visit this place, and thank you for listening.